Country Cloggers and the Adirondack Cloggers are doing their best to clog their way through the pandemic.
We're still here. We're still trying to keep the clogging going. I'm not sure what we're going to do after this tonight's gala here. With COVID numbers rising, we may have to take another break or go back to Zoom or something, but hopefully we'll be doing it back again in the, at least by summer.
Their clogging styles come from all over the world, right here to the North Country.
A little mixture, melting pot, I guess you could say, of dance.
Under normal circumstances, they perform regularly all year long, and especially in the holiday season.
Do a big round at St. Pat's and a big round at Christmas. Those are our two big shows. And in the summertime, we will do another four or five, maybe, and then do the senior citizens again.
Like most performances this year, they had to cancel their show. But we have a preview of the show they had planned for you now.